All right, part two of the fireplace build, and here is the progress so far.